great sight.
It's a good way to lose weight, eh, Steph?
You can tell he catches all the fish around this place.
Yeah, the skinny fella.
I thought when it was done. There's got a big shark on it. Stay with him, bro. Awesome.
There you are.
If Grant gets bitten, you make sure you film it, okay? Okay, straighten that wheel. Lolly. Well, it turns out that our mega kingfish may not be a kingfish. We've got a bit of line angle, and it's starting to float up, which is quite typical of a hooker. We'll just back up the line, eh? And we'll see what's... Oh, it is too! On a jig! Were you wanting that jig fast when it bit? Holy moly, there's your half hooker. How much of a scrap did we get out of that beast? Oh my gosh, look at that on that jig. Okay, I think I'm going to need a bit of a lift with this one, Maury. Okay, hang on. Oh, geez. One, two, three, go. Just drop. Oh, look at that. See the sharks? Sharks had a go at him. I was just about to say we'll have a go at releasing him with our release weights, but that's the one that we want to... He's got the shark after him.
You all right?
Got the tagger.
You need the tagger? Okay, where is it? Where is the spare gun with the tagger on it? Yes. There we go. Just chuck one engine in reverse. Keep an eye on it. Make sure you keep facing the shark. Don't turn away from it. Yeah. Well, don't keep facing him, mate. Keep facing him, or it could be dangerous.
He's over there.
Yep, that gun's not loaded. Yeah, keep an eye on it, Steph. Just keep an eye on it for him.
Hungry, eh?
Oh yeah, there's the shark. There's the shark over there. Graham's after the shark now. Yeah, we're going to try and keep in position. Oh, look at him. Oh, it's not a bad sized shark either. Well, when the hunter becomes the hunted, Graham's actually turned the tables on that shark and he's trying to fire a spear tag into it. You got him? I saw him take off. You got him. Awesome. Yeah. All right, look at that. We got our bats. The shark got his little bite out of it and we got the shark with a tag. Everyone's happy. Yeah! Awesome, well done, bro. I saw the shark take off. Did you get footage of the shark, Kate?
Yeah, we've got to kill back. We'll put him in kill back with ice before we break him down. What's he doing? The shark must still be next to him.
And then he saw me and he left the fish.
Okay.
But he came to look at me then. Okay. Straight at me, just straight up at me.
Well, when you were coming up here, he was following you.
Yeah, absolutely. He's showing a lot of interest in these fins.
Yeah.
I thought he was actually going to grab the fin, which I didn't mind.
Yeah.
Because I just need to let him have it.
Yeah.
But he was a bit more cautious.
Oh, awesome,
which
man.
Which is a relief. But I got a tag in him, so.
Awesome, mate. Yeah.
One tag Marco.
Awesome. Now, well, that's Blue Shark, Marco, and Kingfish now.
Yeah, you'll see the tag is just perfectly positioned along the back.
Oh, sweet.
Right where you'd want to tag.
And you're running
fish.
With the...
Oh, I filmed it for you.
Sweet.
You'll be able to see it in the film.
Sweet as, bro.